All right. Well, happy Tuesday to everybody. Hope everybody's having a good week. We are at the end of the campaign. What we have to do now is go get Joseph, but I see that there is one gun for hire that we have not gotten yet. Herc Drubman Jr. So, just as a little warm-up, I think we're going to go get him, and then we're going to go get Joseph. After that, we'll probably spend some time doing some side missions once it lets us back into the world after it's over. Just dangerously stupid. I just read that. Not sure I want him. But after that, I'm not sure what we're going to be streaming. There's a whole big long list. Had some suggestions. Could keep going on the side missions. I'm not sure. But I'll announce that before Thursday, before it's time. So, with that being said, let's go ahead and go after Mr. Drubman here. Where'd he go? Drubman Marina. Sarah Perkins, there's actually a few of them. Herc Drubman Sr. Fletch Nixon.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yeah, me and Dad.
We've been over there, too. So, let's go get them. Get a little warm-up in. Before we go get Joseph. Hopefully the webcam's doing good today. Whoa! Oh, okay. Hit the parachute. Yeah, I don't want to go out in the water. Don't want to hit the trees either. All right. We are where we want to be, right? It's across the water. Loot full, but you can always grab the backpacks. It is over there, right? Yep. Fort Drubman. Well, let me climb up there. Here we go. Yeah, it is necessary. I need to know if you're friendly.
Faith is gone and the henbane free and clear. Hallelujah.
Right? Wow, there's a lot of people out here.
Jacob's dead, but there's still Joseph to take care of. He's probably real mad he lost his brother.
Probably.
Joseph's followers don't take care of their guns. There was some kind of Peggy scientist injecting the wolves with something.
Pretty sure that's how Jacob turns them into judges.
Okay, good information. Whoa! Go ahead and take him, Peaches. Those wolves run off real quick. Why was I expecting a building?
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Daddy are playing.
There's no house here. Well, am I just missing it? Oh, okay. That's not exactly where the map says it is. Hey, Em, what's up, man? You're up kind of late. Yeah, hopefully I'm trying to control the lighting in here, but it's gonna get darker, and I'm hoping that I don't become translucent in the middle of all that. We'll see. How's your day been? Been watching World Cup?
Crazy fool, what been putting toe to Peggy ass, eh? You a registered voter? Nah, don't matter. I need help.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Herc Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye.
Senate
now,
run?
As you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back, so I can start focusing on my campaign again.
You do see how well armed I am, right?
Someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
What? All right.
Man, I hope they get here soon, because I can't feel my knees anymore. Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies.
Yeah, sports will do that, man.
Or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness-ness.
Ness-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I got to get my daddy's truck back. I mean...
Yeah, I don't know.
But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot.
What?
So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting.
Yeah, just ghost pepper, keep your lime junk away from me.
On him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is?
Oh, we're going to get in the car?
Time to cut out for a shit.
Come elders and come children, come wisdom and come fire. Here we go. Yeah, sometimes when my baseball team, the Rangers, play on the West Coast, I end up staying up late watching it.
Hey man, I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one.
Nope.
Send me a sign, man.
Thought maybe if I leaned out, I could not hear him anymore.
I'll tell you something though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, cult's got it, man.
Can we just listen to the radio, dude, and you, like, shut up?
With you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing all their dang rules, man.
Yeah.
No fornicating. Turns out
I did not know that.
No,
makes sense though.
No,
I don't know where to put that thing.
So I got the fuck.
Might need to move it over
there,
to the left a little, or maybe all the way over.
I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so.
All the way over to the right, maybe.
But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get in this truck back.
Thanks for telling me that. Probably when we hit a break, I may. No, because I'll have to be live to do that. I'll have to fix it after the stream.
Step three is... Shit, I forget the rest, but...
Looking forward to yakking with you tomorrow, by the way.
Man, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. I guess that's why I never feel hurt. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that, man. But when we get his truck back from them Peggy's, he's gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try to love me more.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Compete with how much he loves me, and then he'll see how much she's
gonna
love me,
no.
And then he'll try to love me even more. And then birthdays and Christmas.
Yeah, because I can't see the menu for that anyway right now while I'm streaming.
All right, man, this is the place.
This is the place. All right. What are you holding? Yo! Don't kill my animals with that. So is that what we got to do right there? Sweet. There's just a few of them. Gotta go to the watchtower. All right. Actually, how far of a distance is that? Yeah, man. Any help I can render, I will absolutely love to. And maybe you can tell me a thing or two about making videos, because you rock at it. All right. He did not follow me. He's just going to stand over there with the rocket launcher. All right. He is walking away, so I want you to go get him, Peaches. Boomer, how about you go get him? One down.
It's gonna be fun, man. I'm about to go whinge on their ass. I like to cut
you. There you go, Peaches. Took care of him for you.
I'm
because I'm not. Whoa.
Watch out for that cover.
Damn.
Oh, hell yeah, man. We kicked ass.
Just send Peaches in. It'll all be fine.
Man, I love the theater.
Peaches is a badass. Hey, thanks, Crooked. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, I'm looking forward to that. Him.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four.
Four?
It's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
There's a monster in your chest.
Hey, thanks for the host, Em. Appreciate it. Okay. What? Yeah, just don't save the local wildlife. Well,
feel that breeze on my tank.
What?
Karate, bro!
It might be easier if I just shoot him now. Should I? Well, don't just stand there. I'm supposed to be following you, dude.
No, I don't think it like that.
Well,
I'll be honest with you, man. I took my parents' divorce real personal. I know they say it ain't never the kid's fault, but
I don't know.
I took it to heart anyway.
If he won't, I wish he'd drop it. I'll use it.
I was terrified. I had just turned 30 years old, and I didn't know what I was doing, man. I mean, there was a thrill that came with being a runaway and a freedom that I cannot explain. I mean, that's where I found myself, and that is why I recommend running away to every child I meet.
What? This is too much information. Can we just kill people? Where are you going?
I grew to like dog meat, like on my travels and stuff. I'll tell you, I've never eaten boomer. Though it does look yellow.
Dude, really? Shut up. What the hell? Did you just kill? Dumbass.
Thanks a lot. Rocket, meet Face.
That dumbass just rocketed my animals. Tell you what, if they decide to go after him, I'm not gonna help him.
Nice work, Migo. Okay, step five, let's move before more show up.
This must be the truck. And this must be the gun. Here we go. Come on, Peaches and Boomer.
Oh man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. Can't pass me a beer if there's
What are you doing, dude? Got him.
Shit, and it was only five steps. Oh man, I definitely forgot something, but you did good though.
Oh, there's the convoy. Stop moving. Been looking for that convoy forever. Yeah, nice patriotic music. What?
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more.
You're out of luck.
Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Not even gonna vote for you. But I will steal your shit. If I don't have too much of it already. All right. Well, let's look around for stuff and then go after Joseph. Perk's Gate. It's like a play on Eden's Gate. Yeah, you're a whack job.
Well, looky here. It's my new campaign manager.
I am not your campaign manager. I'm not even your friend.
Gonna change everything.
Can I go in the house?
Well, looky here. It's my new camera.
No, can't go in the house. All right. There's Peaches and there's Boomer. Oops. See where it is on the map in relation to us. Right there. Oh, hey, we can just jump in right there. Oh, it took my weapons away. Nice. Was gonna arm up some explosive arrows. There's the dickhead himself.
And when the lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family, and I am prepared to do the same to yours. But God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice...
Yeah, I wish. It won't let me do anything.
Where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us?
To punch him right in those douche glasses of his.
Led you. Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault.
No, it's your fault.
Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet?
This one can.
When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to.
Right.
In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace.
Okay, do we want to see both endings, or do we just want to fight him?
We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Watching.
You need to decide. All right, let's do them both.
working hard.
Just to get them both on stream.
And you will not be judged. Condemn now. And you will not be condemned. Forgive. And you will be forgiven. Take your friends, my child, and go.
Yeah, I'll be back. Don't worry.
Brooke, let's go.
What? What are you doing?
Yeah, I know.
Sheriff!
Get in the truck.
I'm not leaving.
Hudson, get in the truck.
You lost your fucking mind.
Get in the goddamn truck! Sometimes it's best to just leave one enough alone.
Oh, it really chaps my ass to do this.
Let's go.
That's Bliss. That's the drug that they control their people with. And the people that have that cloud around them, they got a lot of Bliss in them. So this is the walk away ending. But when we come back, there's going to be a lot more action.
Sir, with all due respect, what the fuck? We can't just leave those people.
We're not going to leave those people. We're going to Missoula.
Right, yeah. Doesn't let you do anything while he's yapping his mouth.
No, no way. I'm not going to be a part of this. You heard what he said.
You're going to do exactly as you're told, Pratt.
Yeah, Pratt. There's that song.
Only you. What's wrong?
And so, with that music, evidently I go nuts and kill everybody in the truck. Okay, so now we're going to go back and we're going to resist, and there's going to be a lot of bullets. Yeah, I mean, I just wanted to get that other ending on stream. I don't think anybody actually wants to just walk away after having played this game through. And he's standing right there. Woo! Yeehaw! Now this time I'm going to get my weapon square before we go in. Okay. Make sure we have the explosive arrow. All right, we're good to go. Is it tracked? Yeah, it's tracked. Okay, making sure. Yeah, I got you. Here we go. This time there's gonna be blood.
The fifth seal. I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family.
Doesn't give me the option to skip.
And I'm prepared to do the same to yours.
Believe me, I'd just soon not listen to him yap anymore, but...
But God is watching us. And he will judge us on what we choose in this moment.
Jess, some of my hired guns are in there. We were living. Heck, those are all my hired guns.
For every slight.
Except Peaches and Boomer, by the way. They would never submit.
Every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault.
And the bad guys always monologue.
Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault.
When you die, I'll gladly accept blame for that.
Was it worth it? Was it? When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet?
This one can.
When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time.
Yeah. Cheeseburger to have him for lunch.
You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Yeah, resist. There's that throat. Just punch him right in it.
God is watching.
He's gonna watch me resist. Here we go.
Every slight, every injustice, and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride.
And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
Can I move, please?
For the Father.
Man, I thought he went down. Oh, damn. Stop freaking shooting me, buttholes. Ah. So the thing is to shoot them and revive them, then they're on your side. Please tell me we don't have to go through his monologue again. Nope. See the truth. Good deal.
They welcome Eden's Gate into their hearts. They will die for me.
Damn it. Stop. Damn it. Nice. Thank you very much. Gotta get one more. Any left? Come on, somebody. Yep. Come on, Sheriff. Come on, Sheriff. Come on. Bring me back. Ah, come on, Sheriff. Come on, Sheriff. Come on, Sheriff. All right, dadgummit. Dadgummit. That felt good. Come on, get everybody up. There's somebody. No, damn it. Five.
The hands of many are stronger than a few.
Well, that was weird.
Yeah, that was weird. Damn it. Shit, where'd he go?
What the fuck is
everything
coming back?
You've done, everything you've earned, everything you fought for is for nothing!
Whoa, that was a rocket. Damn it. Come on.
Together, we are one.
Come on, somebody get me up. I had to take Joseph out. Come on. I know. They're everywhere.
You will feel the full fury of the Lord.
No. Need to revive. Jess. All right, damn it. Back up, back up, back up. Grace, I'm surprised at you. Kid, get out of the way, kid. God damn it. Okay.
Be gone, demon.
Shit, right there. So now he's turning into them.
Take him down.
You don't know what you're doing. Only I can save you. You have to believe me.
Forgive them, Father. They know not what they do. And when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
Crazy bastard. Can't shoot him, no option for it. We should have just shot him before he finished his speech. Set off a nuke in Hope County. Get to the bunker.
We're gonna die.
Yeah, we're gonna die. A nuke went off. Shut the fuck up.
Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Burning animals. Why can I not look at the road? Oh shit! And they're all dead anyway. Yeah, that's why you look at the road. Yeah, but it wouldn't let me. No, not quite. It was a little bit more like the one in... Was that 3? That really long Warthog run? A little bit more like that. Alright, now, that's enough of that. Sniper 2194. It's a good way to get banned.
Repeat, this is not a drill. what this means? It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire.
There you go. It's a good way to get banned. He won't be back.
It means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done. All I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light.
Type something, M. If you don't mind.
I am your father. And you are my child.
Didn't work.
And together we will march to Eden's gate.
Oh, wait. Won't work here. There we go. Now type something. You should be green. See, trolls do that, man. And I missed the end. So Joseph Seed is still alive. There we go. You're Ahmad, M. So I'm kind of hoping that Far Cry 6 is a continuation of this. So that we get to put... So we get to put Joseph Seed down. Yeah, if you look at, there's places in, there's a place in, we call it Mixer, where you can see all the commands. And I think for that, it would have just been, like, it's either exclamation mark or it's forward slash, ban and then the name. Or I think if you're in chat, you can just click on their name and do it. So, anyway, this was a fantastic game. I'm going to go ahead and skip the credits. Go back into the world, see if it's lit up like a Christmas tree. So, yeah, a lot of the commands that you'll need, if you just click on the player's name, it'll give you... the stuff you need. You don't have to use commands, but some people prefer that. Yep, there you go. So just for future reference, somebody comes in and says something like that, what he said at first, that's an automatic ban here. Only reason I didn't do it automatically was because I was hoping he would say, oh, sorry, and stop, but he didn't. That was actually my first... Whoa. Really? Glad I didn't just start out running. Okay, so let's see what we got. Right, yeah. I'm pretty easygoing. I don't mind, cussing and stuff like that. But just stupid mean crap like that. There's no tolerance for that. So it doesn't appear that it's all on fire. It's like no nukes went off or anything like that. Excellent. So we still have our missions. The ongoing missions, Flavor Country, False Idols. Yeah. Some people just can't stand it when people have fun. Cow punching. Furious. Bring the plants to tweak. Okay. We'll go ahead and do that one. It's right there. We can fast travel from right here. That is the first troll I've had since February. Yeah, there's a plane. All right, how are we looking on our ammo? Pretty good. Oh, and I decided that I don't like the multiple shot on this. See, and these are the bliss plants right here. See how everything's getting starry? Well, you get close to them and the bliss starts taking effect. Everything starts getting wavy. Yeah. And I bet if I throw a Molotov in there, they'll start to burn. Ah, it didn't. Wow, okay. That, you talking about that troll? Crooked? Yeah, waste of breath. Waste of space. Yeah, no forest fires for me, man. Sometimes you can burn the bliss fields, and a lot of times it'll bring in enemies. Are my buddies with me? No. Let's go with Cheeseburger for a bit. I started going the wrong way. But my buddies know where to go, and they're already ahead of me. There's Boomer saying, "What the fuck are you doing?" Yep. They'll stop running eventually. Uh-oh. Oh, it's a Wolverine. Oh my God. He must have gone down the hill or something. Yeah. God, cheeseburger. Oops. Well, that was a black bear. It was a small bear. Cheeseburger's going, what the hell, man? Here we go. Shouldn't be any guys. Clutch Nixon.
Hey, I'm gonna teach you how to hit something like really, 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 like really, 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 like really, really fucking hard. You got a tasty batch. It'll make a strong dose. I hope it won't blow your heart. Oh shit! Did I say that out loud?
Yeah, no kidding.
Furious, that's the brand name, okay? It's gonna make your muscles into steel. You'll be able to punch someone
I hope not.
Out of their body.
Seen him in action.
Hey, well, let's test it, yeah? Okay, fucking A! Punch the targets with your guard hands, okay? Punch them into the fire pits, okay? Punch them so hard, it'll make up for all the terrible things my dad did and all the lies he helped ruin!
Right.
Sorry. Let's get started.
Is that me yelling? All right. Use the Furious. That doesn't make any sense at all. Oh, knock angel bodies into the pit. Okay. Oh, that's fun. Where'd that guy go? Now what do I gotta do? Talk to
better
Tweak.
Living through chemistry. It's my philosophy. Oh, wow, wow, wow. I never saw a fight so fierce. That was brutal. You were...
All right, man. Have a good night. Okay, so enjoy your holiday tomorrow. Thanks for stopping by.
Kill you. Hey, recipe's yours, deputy. Hey, use it for good or bad. I mean, if you want, I guess. But err on the side of good, maybe? I just... I want to make up for what's happened, and I don't think I'm the best person for the job. Hey, but you might be. I mean,
yeah, I'm probably gonna go eat some barbecue with my parents and my kids. Whichever of my kids decide that they want to eat barbecue that day. You know how girls are. Sometimes they won't eat stuff like that. All right. So the Bliss is useful to some in some respects. Okay, let's see here. Hey, thanks, Tony Nichols. Appreciate that. Thanks for stopping by. Welcome to the nest. She'll eat it, yeah. Special delivery? We can do that one. We've beaten the campaign, Tony Nichols. We're just kind of running around doing side missions now. It's down here. Right here. There's a fast travel right there. I could have pulled that a little later. Uh-oh.
Where the fuck is Nick?
Oh, what the hell's going on, Kira?
Where the fuck have you been? Go. Give me your hand.
I'm definitely down for co-op in this off stream. I'm gonna reset all the outposts, do them again.
You are so strong. Okay.
In fact, I may start this whole game over.
Let's go!
Completely. Off stream. Oh, I gotta drive?
Drive!
I guess so. Where am I supposed to go?
Okay, hang a left when you get out.
Let's go!
Oh yeah, driving music.
Nick?
You're gonna be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just
Were you in the truck when the bombs went off?
Breathing techniques. Ow! Ow, jeez, get my hand!
Oops.
Hang a left.
Dude, get out of the way. A pregnant woman in the car.
Go right.
Yo.
Drive.
That's what I'm doing, dude.
Go.
Far part of your contraction.
Free bacon. Yeah. Whoa!
Sorry. I don't know how all your tubing works.
Why did I ever marry you?
How much are you dilated? Drive! Drive!
I'm working on it, Rye.
What that means?
Go right! Hell yes, I do. I'm 10 centimeters up, and he's ready to swim on out.
Okay. Sorry. Roll the window down. It'll blow out.
It's over.
it's over. Holy shit, who left all this out here? Dukes of Hazzard time. Sorry, dude. Bo Duke, I am not. Do I need to make a left?
After that, it's just straight ahead.
What's that?
Why is a plane crashing in front of us?
Why is it on fire?
Everything else in this county is. Holy shit.
We made it.
We did?
Jim, you okay?
No, I am not okay. None of this is okay.
All right, partner. It's just up ahead. There's a shortcut.
Yeah.
No shortcut. Hang
oh my God, what is this crap?
Stay on the main road.
Take the shortcut.
Stay on the road.
Shortcut.
Oh shit!
This isn't safe.
Right here! Pull up! Hurry!
Sorry, Bambi. Yep.
Hey.
That was fast.
Wanna come meet your goddaughter? She's so beautiful. Well, looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you for everything that you've done. Whatever you need, we'll be there for you.
No problem.
Come on, let's get you home.
So it's getting darker in here. Am I looking any translucent or anything? Oh, I forgot about you. All right. Next. The testy festy might be fun. Only 1,000 meters away. Oh, good. So it's staying solid. Good. Oh, looky here. This could be fun. Or not. Yo! Oops, that's not gonna work. Whoa, that won't work either. Need to find a way to get up that hill. Maybe not. Not just yet. Gotcha. Yeah, I need to probably get a light for in here. Of course, if the game would just go daytime, it might be a little better too. Off-road time. Uh-oh. Like those stupid bikes people keep leaving everywhere. What's he shooting at? Stop shooting or my bear will kick your ass.
You with Casey? Come here, quick. One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes
to... I understand, man. You gotta work tomorrow, don't you?
Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Kill the vultures. Where's the rest of the vultures? Okay. Maybe I should just let him shoot him. Two feathers. What's he aiming at? Wonder if that's a shrine. Now would be a good time to have a shotgun. Where'd it go? Are you pointing at it? Where did it go? Lovely. It would help if you two wouldn't just stand around yet laughing at me. There we go. No help at all, cheeseburger. No help at all. Enter Hyde's barn. Oh, wow, dude. 7 hours?
You can get to bed.
Don't forget to just hit me up when you get off work.
Instant to ourselves. Yeah.
It's only going to be about noon here, I think, when it's 5 o'clock there. Destroy the lock to open the barn door.
I'll try again tomorrow.
Deliver the testy festy trailer to Casey. Okay, so for this, we are definitely going to There we go. Now we know where to go. Watch out, cheeseburger. Dragging a trailer, so I probably shouldn't go apeshit. Okay. No sweat, man. point that gun at me. All right.
Your shoulders feel lighter or what? I know mine do now that John Seed's dead and all those people are free. I know you've been hearing a lot of thank you already, but this one's for me. Thank you.
That's it? Just a thank you? I think that at least deserves a smooch.
People have to treat guns with the respect they deserve.
All right. Oops. See if we can't find some roadkill. Wow. You comfortable? I'm supposed to be finding roadkill. And okay. Supposed to be maybe some over here. Why are these not showing up? All right. Let's go over here and see if we can't find some roadkill for this big barbecue. Fitting that we're looking for barbecue right now. Okay, well that's the road, and see, that's the thing that confuses me about this. So I'm supposed to be finding roadkill. There's no antlered roadkill at that,
and
there's
like
no...
You can handle a weapon. The look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. Way things are going, you got to be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult.
The cult's gone.
Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. All around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we got to do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself.
Do you have
antler
rope?
Dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
Okay. So, items you can buy. Map of Nadine's comic books. Oh, we can buy maps of all these things. I did not realize that. She does not have... she doesn't have any of the roadkill we need. But she does have ammo. Alright, we gotta find this roadkill. Antlered Roadkill. You'd think it would be on a road, though. But the marker puts it right here.
Natural-born fighter.
Yeah, I don't understand that. It. Cheeseburger, I believe, is a he, not an it. Cows. Of course, here's the thing, is that there are a lot of spots to look. So I guess we'll move on to the next one. What are you barking at? Oh, the bull. Oh, dang. Might as well try this. Look out. Look out, here I come. Why is the bull running away? He must know that I'm about to punch his lights out. Oh! Where's the beef? That was pretty funny. There's nothing else to punch. Okay. Sorry, guy, but I gotta do this. Sorry, don't kill civilians, I know. Just had to punch something.
There's nothing domestic about you.
Well, that stuff lasts a while, too. Short working. Go get him, cheeseburger. All right, we're back to normal. Now I know that stuff lasts a good long while. Let's get some regular arrows going. We use those for hunting. Oh my god, that's a long drop. Yeah, good job. Whoa. What's the problem here? Why am I not hitting him? So Cheeseburger had no trouble with him. See if I can get my arrows back. No. Oh, there they go. All right. I don't see any roadkill antlers.
You did the right thing.
Hi.
Love the smell out here. It's like whatever the opposite of pollution smells like. Wish we could go back to the way it was.
I can already tell I'm not gonna like this roadkill mission. Arrows does it take? Hey, gunfire. Uh-oh. One of these guys. Down he goes. Just hold on a minute, Cheeseburger. Don't go in there with the fire. Don't you do it. Let's see what we got. A flamethrower.
Is that a Wolverine?
Whoa, he's going after him. Holy crap. Run over my dog? You okay, buddy? Well, this is a lot more fun than going after roadkill. So we got some achievements here. Flamethrower kills, grenade launcher kills. We killed someone with a rocket launcher. Two remote explosive, no proximity. Haven't used that. Hit and run kills. Yeah, I've run over lots of people. No saboteur. Don't have that perk yet. Death from above kills. Oh, yeah, with the parachute. Death from below kills. I really would like to do that. Pistol takedowns. I've killed 1,904 people. Hopefully that's all cultists. Hit me up on Xbox if you want to, Native Ghost. That's what I play on is Xbox. Melee kills. So I got all these. All right. Here's all my items. Life events. Oh yeah, I can play as Bayek. Why not? It doesn't look like Bayek's hand. Uh-oh. Yeah, maybe it is. People are going to think I'm weird. Okay, it's got to be a reset gamer tag. Alien King 1970. Just like the stream name. Options, tutorial. What about the options? Controls and gameplay, vibration, weapon tagging, reticle, audio and video controls. No interface. Outpost master, there we go. Reset all cult outposts to their hostile state. Yes, I do want to do that. As you can see, everything's on fire because we've completed the campaign. We're just screwing around, getting achievements and stuff. Just having fun now. Trying to decide what to stream next. Got a poll going in Discord. Figure out what we're going to do, and we are right by one. Look at that. Love it. Ha! They're all in one spot? Ha. All right, cheeseburger. Get you a bite of him. That was quick. Cheeseburger must have just went in and killed everybody. $1,000 undetected bonus. Now, what I'm wondering is, does it reset the stuff you can find as well? The loot. Hey, cheeseburger.
Does the cheeseburger hibernate?
I don't know. Alien King 1970. That's the way it is on Xbox, I promise you. It's the way it's been since the beginning. Man, I do have it set to accept friend requests. I do like the co-op stuff too, by the way. Not on stream, but off stream I do like co-op a good bit. And there's no place to buy weapons. Buy ammo? Huh. If I remember, all right, where's the next outpost? Ray Ray's Pumpkin Farm. Actually, we don't need to do that. We can just trek it. There it is. I wonder if resetting the outpost resets all the locations. No, I wouldn't think so. Nope. Sweet. Sure swims fast for a bear. Oh wow, okay. There we go. No silo here, is there? Yeah, that's the one I destroyed. Cheeseburger? Is that a loot box? Wow. Just out in the road.
Good job, cut the dog.
is that? Aside from being a Big Apple. There's something we're supposed to do with that? No, I guess not. I don't remember being in this area. Yeah, maybe I was. Oh, hey. Oh, nope, those are my guys. All right. That figures. Almost there. Yikes, don't hit my dog, damn it, you little. Good, we got some air support this time. I don't know which crosshair I was looking at. Undetected again. Okay, there's the ammo place. Thank goodness. I guess we might as well load up on everything, huh? Even the stuff we can craft. Sticky dynamite, sticky grenade. Haven't any use for the stickies yet. Okay. We're going to do one more outpost, then we're going to call it a night. Washington, D.C. is preparing. closest one will be this one. Copperhead Rail Yard. Let's do it. Except this time, instead of having cheeseburger, we're going to go with peaches. Sweet. Oh, you know what I meant to do? No, not use the zip line. I wanted to trade out my bow. For this one, the recurve. Okay. Black. Scopes, the red dot or the marksman. Okay, we'll try this one out.
That cougar hunts on command? Unreal.
Do you have a moment?
Okay, let's go. Yeah, it is getting a little dark. I may need to get some, get a light in here or something. Each time I stream, I learn a little bit something else, a little bit more. Oh, no. Okay. There we go. I wanted peaches and boomer. It's good knowing that the planes that are flying overhead aren't going to shoot at us. Well, way to go, Peaches. Thank you. That's what I want right there. All right, well, that's 6 minutes over, so I think we're going to call it there. Tonight we beat the main campaign, and between now and Thursday we'll figure out if we're going to continue with side missions. I'm kind of thinking the side missions are an offline thing because some of it involves a lot of searching around and hunting. So on the Discord there's a poll, see what we might play next. I'll certainly announce on Twitter when we figure it out and when we're going to stream, but that will be Thursday. So, everybody enjoy your 4th of July holiday, those of you who celebrate it, and we will catch you next time.